Alrighty. Well, welcome back, everybody. Hope everybody's been enjoying the video so far, but we're gonna continue off where we left off, which I believe it was the Trials of Odin. Well, so-called Trials of Odin. Alrighty. I'm not sure what this one entails.
There he is. Go
Shit, there he
it.
is.
He's going in.
Follow him.
Don't let him disappear.
Where's it gone? How do you find it?
What'd you say there? It smells like what?
It's just a trial.
Just
you just have to solve it, and then you will find him.
It's a test. Like the old warrior trials. Dillian will help me.
You can almost see him.
The stench of rot. Do you smell it? No. Don't worry. Not everyone can. It was a warm spring day when she went to the river with Dillian and the others. But the water. She could taste the rot. But no one else could. She knew something was wrong. Something sinister. She begged them to leave, but they just laughed at her. But soon enough, as the bodies piled up, no one was laughing. And they knew that she was not like them.
It's another illusion.
The bridge. It's broken. Fix it.
How are you going to fix it? Now you have to find him. Quick. It doesn't finish until you get to the house. You have to get in.
I gotta find where I can actually see the bridge. I feel like I gotta get higher. Like up there.
Moon that appears inside a house and goes around the walls. I once saw the death moon appear at a farm, and first the shepherd died, then a guest died, and then the farmhands, and then the farmer and six of his men drowned at sea. But that is not the end of it, because the dead return to haunt the living. If you see the death moon, then beware, because there will be death in that house.
Well, all right then. So before I clear that, I noticed that a couple of these houses had X's on them.
You did it.
What am I bringing back? What's different?
To climb the tower.
Oh, the stairs. Okay,
you
I see,
can
it.
See it. A line to the truth. The bridge.
There we go. I need to go a little bit further. Further. far. There we go. Bam. I had to budge just a little bit. I don't know about pass a trial, but something's definitely happening. Can I jump off this? No, I can't. Excuse me. All right. God, it's just so eerie. It's like, it's eerie. It's real quiet. Some shit's about to go down. I don't like that. So the half moon. But I haven't seen nothing like that yet.
Senua! Come to me! Where are you?
I'm here! I'm right here!
Are you in there?
Oh, shit.
Come out if you want.
Oh.
Where is he?
Great, more fucking sigils. Okay.
Focus.
I'm gonna look at this rune first.
There was a Northman called Gretti. Big, red-haired, immensely strong. But he was afraid of the dark. It happened one night that an undead creature came to his house to drag him outside into darkness and kill him. He resisted with every ounce of his strength. He clung to the doorframe, but it gave way, and they spilled out of the house, and the monster fell back, and the moon shone down on its ghastly face. Grettir, terrified, cuts off its head, but is cursed forever. From that moment on, wherever he was, he would see those hideous eyes staring back at him. Sometimes we allow our own fear to haunt us to our grave.
There's so much dead around. I wonder if it was plague. I don't know. This is interesting. Oh, what the fuck?
It's too much. They're coming for me!
How are you dying? Yes, it's too much. Who are they? Where are they?
It's Dillion. You can hear Dillion. It's Dillion. Go to him. Go to him. He's trying to save you. There it is. It's close. It's close. Run.
Nope. Oh, went the wrong way, didn't I? What? What just... What? What the fuck just happened? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I failed. Fuck. Okay. What is...
They blame you because they hate you. The anger.
What? What? Wait, what? What just happened? No, you're joking. Am I supposed to just run then? Yeah, apparently I'm supposed to just run.
There it is. Quick, run, find it.
Focus.
There it is. It's close, it's close.
Oh,
move
shit.
Away.
Focus. Two more.
Run now!
Run!
You came through the wrong door. Where's your sword?
I gotta find the freaking...
What should I do?
I gotta find... There's Dillion, there's Dillion. Okay, okay, okay.
You're dying.
No.
The light, the room. Focus. us. Look.
Oh shit.
Find the other symbol, you're lost.
Where's the light? Where's the light? Where's the light? Come on, Dillion. Help me out, buddy. There he is. Oh shit. Run.
Find the gate. Get around. Run. Run.
Look at you. Don't let it see you. It's coming.
Run, 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 bitch, run! Fuck! Ah! Okay, okay, okay. So now I know what I need to do. The problem is I've already failed 3 times. Shit. Oh, it's growing so much. Fuck. Sanctum. We're still in. There he is.
There it is.
Where are you?
It's close.
What?
It's
I didn't mean to go under that, but okay, that works.
You'll die. You'll die.
She's dying.
The burning has begun.
Go to the gate. There they are, the runes. You can get through.
Come on. We're almost there. We got one more to go. Just don't know where the... Okay, there it is. It's over there. Somewhere. There it is. Okay, I just gotta find the door again. No. Where's the door?
You can't defend yourself. Find the creature.
Where's Dillion? Where are we?
There he is.
You're dying. You're lost.
Come on, Dillion. Oh. Oh, what the fuck?
Senua! What happened?
They're blaming me for the plague. They say that I'm cursed. What if they're right?
How would they know such a thing? Are they gods? None of us are. They're just people. Good people, but they're scared. They're afraid of what they can't see. Like children scared of the dark. They make up stories to fill the void. It doesn't make them true.
What if my father was right?
You have to step out of this darkness. Let them see who you really are, like I am. You're not a monster.
Without you, this darkness has made me a monster.
That was intense.
Warrior Trials. Go get the sword. You have to get the sword.
When Gramr reforged, you will have Odin's blessing to walk a goddess into the halls of Helheim and challenge Hela as an equal.
So Dillion was helping me.
Odin's sword.
And a sword will lead me to him. Like when we first met.
Okay. That was... Okay, that was, well, stressful. Let's get the sword.
Dillian gave her the strength to pass the warrior trials, and she saw a way out. To leave her past behind, and become a warrior in Dillian's clan.
Go back.
The sword is handled by the gods of darkness.
This isn't right.
Leave it.
No. He left it here. He wants me to take it.
You will pay a price for this.
But years later, with Zinbel's parting words still haunting her, the darkness came back with a vengeance. A plague.
Dillian?
Everyone suffered.
My father was not supposed to die like this.
The suffering you caused.
This is your fault.
You brought this plague to us! You have blood on your hands!